So thank you very much for everyone coming today. The celebration of the second Medita open in Kelapa Gading. Come, so inilah Krisnawan. Okay, silakan cakap-cakap.
Perkenalkan, nama saya Krisnawan Priyanka. Di sini saya akan menjadi terapi fisioterapi di Medita Klinik Kelapa Gading. Medita Kelapa Gading. Nanti akan bertemu dengan saya. Kita bakal membuka treatment mulai besok tanggal 13 Januari 2024 untuk seluruh masyarakat Indonesia bisa datang ke Medita Kelapa Gading.
Okay, so we start the ceremony, okay? So using our wonderful hand, the healing hand, to press on the floor and spread this up to all around to Indonesia and also spread all around to all around the world. Come. Satu, dua, tekan. Wai! Hwaga! Hwaga!
Hwaga! Onga!
Onga! What? Wah! Cantiknya jangan saya, siapa saya? Wah. Oke, silakan. So this one to blessing to everyone to the shop.
Oke, Pak Kris, bisa diceritakan ini dalam udah oke ya? Bisa diceritakan ini acara apa ini, Bol?
Padahal nama saya Krisnawan, saya yang ada di Kelapa Gading nantinya untuk meditar. Pada kesempatan kali ini, hari ini, hari yang berbahagia, kita meresmikan cabang kedua di Jakarta, khususnya di Kelapa Gading, untuk meresmikan brand ini. Bakalnya nanti bakal ada treatment untuk pasien yang sudah daftar.
Kenapa milih Kelapa Gading untuk cabang kedua?
Di Kelapa Gading mayoritas emang banyak pasien ya di sini ya. Emang sebelumnya kita pernah di Kelapa Gading dan kita pindah ke SCBD. Ternyata di Kelapa Gading nih demand-nya lebih banyak gitu loh. Lebih, ayo kapan di Kelapa Gading lagi, kapan buka di Kelapa Gading lagi. Dan juga ketika di SCBD itu aksesnya itu kan sulit. Jadi banyak pasien itu yang mengeluhkan di sini itu sulit loh sebenarnya gitu. Makanya kalau bisa cari tempat yang lain dong atau gimana gitu kan. Nah pasien kayak gitu, makanya kita, oh gimana kalau kita coba buat bikin lagi di Kelapa Gading, buat kembali lagi di Kelapa Gading untuk cabang kedua ini.
Pak Kris sendiri sebagai guru atau gimana nih melihat?
Oke, saya pun merasa bangga sebab sekarang ini dunia Y2K. Lepas Y2K ada macam ada iPhone tablet lah. Banyak kecederaannya yang macam saya pun sakit hati tengok sekarang kanak-kanak pun ada sakit migraine, tangan kebas, lepas tu stroke, lepas tu tangan kebas, mata kabus. Dan banyak yang macam pinggan sakit depends on the spot injury. So I'm very happy that this art, we call it the Tita and also the physiotherapy, we can combine and spread this art to help more people, especially there are 7 parts very common injury like neck, shoulder, lower back, wrist and knee, ankle, and due to the home domestic work and also for the spot injury and also the happenings. So that's why they have a very high demand from Indonesia, especially we are the startup in from SCBD, from the at least called the South, we conquer on the South in the Jakarta. Then after they have a lot of people asking from the South, why not open in the North? So now it's a very, very good opportunity for us to expanding the art of Tita and also the Medita in the North part. So and then Krisna is following me quite some long time, really more than 4 or 5 years already. And learn this art with a very attitude and until very personal tutorial, and he complete all the courses and now he did a good. Of course, for Krisnawan, he got a physiotherapy background and a lot anatomy background, and also of the anatomy on the whole bodies and include the Tita together, the Medita. So all is a combination. The most important our goal to make everyone feel good and healthy, same like balancing back the whole body structures. So I'm very happy in this art, within a very short period of time, we are expanding all around the world, like in Singapore, in Dubai, in Jakarta, and then India, North India, South India, Pakistan, and Sweden, all around the world. We got about more than 20 about this art all around the world.
So Chris, for the grand opening, will you handle some passion?
Usually, I'm the what I call. I think Chris Nawa is good enough really. So what I do, I just come here and see. I'm what I call the ambassadors of these mentors by CRM. So they are using the visa, of course, the most important, they are using the high quality to make sure everyone has the skill and learn the testimony from the all the patients. But I'm very proud that a very short period of time, all the patient got very, very good feedback. Even the review got very, very high review to all the meta in Indonesia. So that's why we are very fast. Within less than 1 year, we are expanding at the second branch already.